Ruin of Thur. Interesting. Rather foolish having a back turn to the door. Sorry, Marius. There's someone else coming, though. We bad, we bad. Oh, nice. Leveling up. You have risen to level 30. So I've been alternating. We'll take health now. Because I use health to drain other people's health. So I have plenty of points. 44 learning points, 40 crafting points. Oh, and 4 memory points. Let me leave here first. Because from an in-game perspective, like, if I was actually here, I would not start meditating right here. That seems like a bad idea. These guys just have old entropy robes and daggers. So boring. I don't need any of that either. Who detected me? Evil thing? Oh. Ouch. I have 14 of these? Might as well take them. I got a chain, which... Ooh. Will the chain release that? Come on up here, Marius. I don't know if we should trust that chain, but I have to see what it does. Ha! As I suspected. There's someone up there hanging around. Rancid health potion. Cheap mana potion, even better. So human flesh. Human florist. Empty corpse. Disciplines of magic, light magic, yeah, I have that. Oh. Oh, hello there. I don't know, do I want to use Poison of Woe enhanced? 8 health for 4 seconds. Maybe I'll save it. So, curiosity here. Right. Oh, that was stupid. That was really stupid. continue that way. What's up here? This fog sponge. Why do you always push me around? Does it make you feel big? Does it make you feel important? That you can push me? Where'd you go? Get that on your head. Get that over there. Steel dagger of ambush. I can search a chicken. Poultry meat. Sure. Ooh, a filled common soul gem. Frost salts? Hello. Flag of our march. He had one extra item. The arrow, which I placed inside him forcefully. A paper roll! Look at that! How many times I look for paper rolls just to conjure you? Ooh. And could not find them. Maybe this lifts this gate. It does. Petty soldier, I'm not filled up. You know, I wonder. I have expert and master, okay. So when I have the other scrolls, I just use them just so I don't have to pick a lock. And so I can drop some weight. But I think I actually sold them. One more. Oh, you can't be kidding me. See how close that was? Eh. Nah. 99 plus. Wow, I didn't realize I got so many lockpicks. They're gonna be going down shortly. What a pain in the butt. Phew. Alright. Magic imbued copper neck. I have one of those already. It gives me the same amount. So I can sell it. Increase your mana by 12 points. Oh, did I sell it? I think I actually sold it. So now I have another one to also sell. Never mind the petty soul gem. Unless it's filled, I am not interested. Unless it's a bigger one. Every time I see a paper roll, I get so annoyed. It took me forever to find one. Before. Oh, that is someone sitting right there. Headshot. Boop. Nasina. So much for Nasina. Shimmering Shaman Amulet. Increases the duration time of the transformation of wolf blood potions by 25 seconds. Affects only potions brewed while this effect is active. Oh. Was she gonna turn into a werewolf on us? Vestment of Mystery. Ooh, look at that. Entropy spells cost 7% less mana to cast, and mana regenerates 9% faster. But the armor rating is just not as good as what we have. Well, Nasina, can't really get a look at you. I'm sure you were quite a looker. Past tense. Now you're just looking mighty dead. I don't want that. Sweet. Amulet of Magic Resistance. 15%, that's not bad. Sometimes I keep this jewelry and use it in specialized locations, like if I know I need to resist magic, but more often than not, I just forget I have it and take on the challenge without it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Alright, so that was Thur. I'm just a tiny bit damaged, apparently. Man, this frame rate, really? 26 frames per second is bad. Since all the fog effects and such. Ruin of Thur. Well, then this map it says Ruin of Thur. And then here it says Thur. I don't know. But anyway, those are the two ones I missed in the Heartland, or border of the Heartland. The camp and the... Thur. And then there's a cemetery. Maybe I'll see that. Ark Western Wall. I could just head right to the Myra Tower. This way. I don't want to fall to my death. This way. I'm stuck in places. Bother. Good job. Can we slide all the way down here? Oh, yeah. About time you caught up, Marius. This way? No, I'm headed to the other Myrid Tower. That's why it looks so far away. Actually, closer to that one. Are we? No. If we head straight east. East. Yeah, it doesn't look that close, but I guess it's about to. Oh, but how do I get over that? Should I just teleport back? I think I'm going to. I'm gonna go return and then return again. Via Myrid. Really? I didn't know that. The charges a staff has can vary, depending on your level. I think it was hard coded into the staff, you know. Alright, so I need to go now to the Western Wall, which is kind of close
to
here.
Long list, my lady. Sure. Where to?
Western. Ark Western Wall.
So much to do, so little.
So many myrids to fly, so little time. What you laughing at? The heath in the west of Enderal is called the Sun Coast. It is regarded as peaceful and fruitful. Nonetheless, it is mostly uninhabited. Alright, so, yeah, right this way. I've been here. There it is, the cemetery, but I've never gone inside. So we're gonna go inside. I still had the guy with me. So we need to head south, hit the bridge, and then go north. Can I run blast instead?
Madame?
South quarter. I just came from there. It's ironic. Ouch. Yeah, it was a great idea. That bridge, or I can just swim across. Well, if I'm gonna swim, I might as well just go straight across. What's this here? Really? I didn't know there was anything down here. I don't see a way inside. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, I just got 137 gold. Now, I think time doesn't pass while you do this, otherwise I'll start drowning. Okay, charisma potion. That's interesting. Plus 12 rhetorics for 120 seconds. 4 lockpicks, 2 standard magic potions. Moonstone ingot. I suppose I'll take it to sell. A ruby. Spare parts that I don't need. Alright, let's get the hell back up. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! Where's the opening? Can't find the opening! Death comes. Wait a second. Do I have a potion of water breathing? I thought I might. I can't cast a spell down here. Can I? I don't think so. Scroll of water breathing. This is ridiculous. I don't think I can do it. Well, I can't cast it. I gotta get it though. I gotta come back. Where? Okay. Right? Yeah, to the left of that. Gotta get it. Here it is. Seconds is gonna go by quickly, though. Ugh. That's less money than before. Wasn't it like 167 or something? I might be mistaken, I don't know. It's probably a random amount, so... Okay, so I remember it being this way. Yep, here we go. Got it. That tree looks interesting, huh? Nah. Like he wants to fight me. Put up your dukes. I'm gonna save. So I don't have to do that galleon thing again. Or whatever it is. Yeah, there's a way in here. Oh, there's a friend. Well, I guess there's more. I see the entrance there. Believe it or not, never went inside. Is your nest over here or something? I don't need those eggs anymore though, so let's go. Old Cemetery Crypt. Skull of Ice Spike. Friends? I'm in combat. Great. Oh, someone set off a trap and killed themselves. That's too funny. Where is this thing that would have fought us? Oh, down here. I didn't notice there was a door here. Oh, he can't get his head over the thing. That's hilarious. Whoa. If I didn't know better, I could swear you hit me with that, Marius. Gonna have some more honey. Honey. Yeah, you can't get your big head in part of your torso over that, can you? Or under that? Ruined books and wooden stuff. That's the same one. Oh, hi! You want to open this door for me? Novice lock, seriously. Come on out! There's... ow. There's more. I ended up on top of that thing. But wait, there's more. They're not sold in any store. Ooh, potion of paralysis. Thank you. Close. Bye. Nice knowing you. Spell tome for panic. Veil of the mysterious nomad. I think I just got rid of one of those. 4 coins. Oh. Health potion cheap. That's not bad. Protection from. I'm gonna leave that. Empty urn. Frost rancid now. Alright, so that's it for this area. There's another this way. Oh, this is a dead end. Looks like there's more back there. 1 coin! Whoopee. There's another door. Novice lock. Alright. I didn't feel like getting pummeled over and over again. Oh, the end? Yeah. Robe of the Inner Flame. Helmet of the Inner Frost. Spell tome for summon ancestor. I can sell that. Health potion. Boil. Coffin. Why? All these urns are empty. They very rarely see anything in them. Okay, so that's the Old Cemetery Crypt. Unless there's something more this way, I think we've discovered everything. I don't even know where that is. Okay, so if we head west, which is this, can I even head there from here? Yeah, I don't think there's anything else there. It's saying if I go here, that there would be more this way. Evidently, yeah. I've been in here. It looks like a cave, like it branches out into a cave. No, no, okay. That's it. So yeah, nothing earth-shattering for the last two episodes, but just clearing out some stuff. Alright, so the only other place is there's two places near the Farmer's Coast Myriad Tower. So I'll be heading there next episode. One is like, I think it's one like this. So I'm not sure what that means. The icons don't seem to mean always the same thing. So you'd think this would be the cemetery. This would be a crypt, right? Which would be like that, which we just visited. That this would also be a crypt, right? But it's a cemetery. I guess not marking the building, but marking the outside, like an outside location. But there's another one of this icon somewhere over here, and another crypt. So we're going to be taking to the Myra Tower, Farmer's Coast, and looking for that. And then, not here, but rather all the way down here, where the Aged Man's Manor is, there's a dragon thing, which I don't know. I don't think there are dragons in this game. If I'm incorrect, we'll find out then. I don't know what else might be around here, so I'm going to check out this area and whatever might be, you know, up the road this way. See if we see anything else. Anything else along here. So this is the Myra Tower Western Cliff. We'll be coming from there and seeing what might be around here. But those symbols, the dragon symbols, in Skyrim, they're not always dragons. Sometimes they're word walls. So, to learn the dragon words for the shouts. So, not always a dragon there. So, there may or may not be a dragon there. In which case, I think if we found a dragon in this, we'd be pretty... Yeah. The dragon would be a lot tougher than any Skyrim dragon. But anyway, yeah, headed to those two areas next episode. Thanks so much for watching, and always seek adventure.